中国海口市综合保税区，这里将被建成全球最大的自由贸易港。就在刚刚过去的4月10日至13日，中国国家主席习近平先生在此进行了工作考察，并要求加快建设具有世界影响力的中国特色自由贸易港。海南自由贸易港将在2025年之前全面建成，届时整个海南岛处于全面封关状态。处在海南岛的所有居民、资产、企业等等将全部处于离境状态。中国政府对海南自由贸易港的诸多优惠政策于近几年相继公布实施。正因如此，目前全球众多知名企业已经开始在海南布局落户。不仅如此，中国很多国企央企也已经开始在海南落户，为今后的发展开始布局谋划。我们海南九深实业有限公司也正因为国家对海南大手笔的规划，给予海南自由贸易港前所未有的税收和贸易优惠政策，才在此成立公司，并开始布局国内外的业务。目前我们有核心市场经营管理人才30多名，他们主要分布在中国内地，因为我们在上海、在河南还有其他2家公司。我们的业务范围覆盖了市政园林工程、药品、食品、保健品、化妆品等产品的全国范围内的经销和业务推广工作，还有跨境电商业务等等。海南九深实业有限公司与我们内地的2家公司可以遥相呼应，方便我们全国范围内业务开展工作。目前海南九深已经与欧洲一些商业协会和企业公司展开合作，为他们落户海南提供一些服务，同时也就欧洲的合作伙伴的商业计划和一些产品进入中国事宜进行了深入的研讨并展开合作。在此我们想通过我们的境外合伙人周丽丽女士以及天水国际公司向我们的韩国企业团体问好，也希望有意愿开拓中国市场的韩企日后我们可以有机会合作。
Hainan Province, which is China's international tourism island and the largest free trade port under construction in the world. China International Consumer Products Expo is held every year here, and it's a very important platform for foreign consumer products to enter the Chinese market. In the past April 10 to 13, the Chinese President, Mr. Xi, paid another visit and has requested to speed up the construction of a world-influential free trade port with Chinese characteristics. Many international enterprises are stepping up the layout of Hainan, and the entire Hainan free trade port will be completely closed by 2025. Some headquarters of state-owned and central enterprises in Hong Kong will be relocated in Hainan province by then. So I believe that the future of Hainan Free Trade Port is in bright hands. Hainan Joyson have a group of professional management personnel. Prior to this, we have already operated 3 companies in Shanghai and Henan province. The business scope covers municipal garden engineering, medicine, healthcare products, cosmetics, food and beverage,and some other products, nationwide distribution and promotion, cross-border e-commerce, and so on. On the one hand, we are doing international trading business, which is import and export. On the other hand, through our own advantages, we provide convenient services in China for the development of our overseas partners. We also would like to take this opportunity to express my greetings to our Korean business community through our partner, Ms. Lili Zhou, and extend my invitation again. We hope to have the opportunity to cooperate in the future. Thank you very much.